You are now one step closer to creating a social business and to the change you want in your community. In order to become a great social business manager, you need to have the big picture of your idea and find the answers to these questions. What are you offering? Why are you offering your social service? Who you are offering it to? How you are offering it? Find the answers to these questions in the next level of the game.